When Sin attacked Xanarkand that day, I woke up in Spira. I kept hoping it would work in reverse, too.
I will defeat Sin. I must defeat Sin.
I was just fooling myself. Maybe it was that day, on the sea, under the burning sun. I started to give up hope. I was in a foreign world. I wasn't going home. This was my new reality, and I was stuck in it for good.
Greetings. I am the summoner Yuna. I have come from the temple in Bisaid.
Oh, Milady Summoner!
If there is no other summoner here, please allow me to perform the sending.
Ah, thanks, BT.
Our loved ones. We feared they would become fiends.
Please, take me to them.
We'll go see what we can do to help in town.
Huh?
Thank you.
What's ascending? Are we going somewhere?
You truly are clueless. Are you sure it's just your memory that's the problem? The dead need guidance. Filled with grief over their own death, they refuse to face their fate. They yearn to live on and resent those still alive. You see, they envy the living. And in time, that envy turns to anger, even hate. Should these souls remain in Spira, they become fiends that prey on the living. Sad, isn't it? The sending takes them to the far plane, where they may rest in peace.
Summoners do this? It must be tough, being a summoner.
Yuna chose her own path. She knew, from the beginning, what it meant. All we can do is protect her along the way, until the end.
Until the end? What's the end?
Until she defeats sin.
Oh.
I hope I did okay.
You did very well. They've reached the far plane by now, but no tears next time,
I wished there would never be a next time. No more people being killed by sin. No more sendings for Yuna. Everyone stood there watching her. It was strange, and somehow, horrifying. I never wanted to see it again.
Ugh.
Captain Walker's waiting for you.
There you are. Be said, Aurochs. Huddle. On to the temple, where we pray for victory.
Go!
High Summoner O'Hallan used to live in the Kilika temple here. Yep. Lord O'Hallan was once a great blitzer, you know.
Waka.
Hmm?
Praying for victory's all good. Ugh, but is this right?
Something wrong with enjoying Blitzball?
Is this really the time?
This is the only time. The players fight with all their strength. The fans cheer for their favorite team. They forget pain, suffering. Only the game matters. That's why Blitz has been around for so long. At least that's what I think.
Whatever you say.
Let's play and win, right?
Right.
Temple's beyond the jungle there. Let's go. What's up?
Yuna's saying she wants you with us.
Huh?
I want to ask you to be my guardian.
You know what? There's no time for jokes, yeah? He may be a Blitzball whiz kid, but up against fiends, he's a newbie.
Not a guardian, then. I just want him nearby.
Huh?
What? What do you mean?
It's just that, well,
we're all going to the temple anyway. Can't this wait till later?
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have...
There's nothing to be sorry about. I'm just not really sure what's going on.
My apologies.
Thank you.
Kimari, why don't you use Lancet on it?
What's a Lancet?
Normally, it's a skill that weakens enemies and heals the user. But when a Ronso uses it, that Ronso can sometimes learn Fiend's abilities.
Hey, sounds cool! Company, halt!
The fiend before us is Ochu, Lord of the Wood. We've had trouble with this one before. Remember, discretion is the better part of valor.
Standing guard.
The Ochu. We could throw 100 crusaders at it and still lose. Ochu poison is a surefire way to get to the far plane and fast.
Toast!
Ha! I could take care of those alone, huh? It's over. Piece of cake! I'm good, yeah? I'm good, yeah?
Anyone thirsty?
Thank you.
summoner and her guardians. Very impressive.
Sir, we should fight too.
We'll get our chance soon enough.
Young crusaders, gather around. We'll beat sin into the ground.
Do your best, kid.
Let's do it!
Now what?
Oh, oh! These stone steps have a history, you know. Yep, Lord O'Holland trained here at his peak.
A race, huh? Think you can beat me?
Yuna, if you would.
Ready!
Hey! Hey!